What's up guys, welcome back to my channel DIY Mania. Today we are going to be making our own kinetic sand from just three ingredients. Not from glue, not from sand, just three ingredients. Now let's see what are the three ingredients. Let's go!
Guys, for the kinetic sand we'll need toothpaste, salt, one bowl and some soap. We'll start off by putting some toothpaste in the bowl. Guys, I have added some salt in the toothpaste mixture. So mix it till it's very chunky and it falls apart.
Guys, here I end up with my video. If you like this video, smash in the like button and subscribe to my channel. Bye!